take a dying man and raise him up to life again. What can heal the wounded soul? What can make us white as snow? What can fill the emptiness? What can mend our brokenness? Brokenness. And mighty, awesome, wonderful is the Holy Cross, where the Lamb laid down his life to lift us from the fall. Mighty is the power of the cross. And what restores our faith in God? What reveals the Father's love? What can lead the wayward home? What can melt a heart of stone? What can free the guilty ones? What can save and overcome? Overcome. Mighty, awesome, wonderful is the Holy Cross, where the Lamb laid down his life to lift us from the fall. Mighty is the power of the cross. It's a miracle to me. It's a miracle to me, the power of God for those who believe. And mighty, awesome, wonderful is the Holy Cross, where the Lamb laid down to lift us from the fall. Oh, and mighty, awesome, wonderful is the Holy Cross, where the Lamb laid down his life to lift us from. Power of the cross. You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. For greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. the God of this city. You're the King of this people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. For greater things are yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things are yet to come, and greater. Yet to come, and greater things are still to be done.